Effective immediately, the PlayStation 3, the world's greatest gaming system, is available for $299 all over the world. And it also has a new form factor featuring a slimmer, lighter version of the PlayStation 3, full-featured with 120-gigabyte hard drive built into it. This will be available September 1st, but effective immediately. The price is now $299 for PlayStation 3. Well, we're extremely pleased that we've been able to meet production efficiencies that have allowed us to pass those savings on to consumers. As you know, with the original PlayStation and the PlayStation 2, we announced revisions of the hardware in the third and fourth years. We're very pleased that short of its third birthday, the PlayStation 3 has achieved tremendous milestones, which have allowed us to bring out this new form factor and pass on those savings to consumers, giving them the opportunity to buy the state-of-the-art gaming system at half the price that it originally debuted at in October of 2006. We really think that $299 is the sweet spot when consumers think about all the features that exist in the PlayStation 3. There's just no better value on the market. Well, I think we've always been focused on multimedia functionality, but the PlayStation 3 really takes the cake. It goes so far beyond a standard gaming system. So when we talk about competition, I think we're really competing with any form of entertainment. Not only hardware devices within the gaming space, but clearly multimedia devices, portable and console-based, and we're competing with entertainment in general. We're just competing for people's free time. We always say that our target consumer is anybody with electricity. For those of us who've spent a lot of time in the industry, you realize that perspective is one of the most important things. And people have to remember that this device is less than 3 years old. We're still in the infancy stage, especially for a company that consistently delivers 10-year product life cycles. And if you look at how far PlayStation 3 has come in terms of features, in terms of the great games that have been offered, and to understand that that's being done at half the original price with 120-gigabyte hard drive being built in a new, slimmer, lighter form factor, it's staggering to think how far this has come in less than 3 years and to envision how far it'll go before the system is over and done with.